Hello, welcome to the second battle of Chapter 3, Dance the Only Challenge Run. This is our sixth attempt, because I was reading chat and break my movement, and Wiegraf cornered me. It's my own fault, I should have been paying attention. Story time with Grandmaster Farmer. Let's go through all this again. His movement a little bit, so just you'll know when we have him in a lock. Right here. One second. I forgot where the movement, where I was supposed to move this turn. Thank you. have him locked out now. And I need to pay attention. Do not look at chat. At least not yet. We need a minimum speed of 30, then we can switch to powering ourselves up again. Strengthening. Watching this video, just skip ahead to the second fight. First phase, it's all about just preparing, getting our speed and strength up. You have to go, I understand. Take care, chill mode. Chill mode makes exceptions. Yeah. is 3 p.m. for me right now. We have 31 speed, that should be more than enough. And let's switch to the battle song, back to where we were at. Are lucky you've been to different places in the world. I've only ever been stuck in California my whole life, and one day I'll travel. Preparing for this. Thankfully, there's no danger to my life now, as long as I don't screw up and move where I'm not supposed to, I mean. Careful, I'm approaching the 50 level mark for this challenge for chapter 3. I think we'll be done with that long before 50. Thank you. have all these misses. Really? Come on. Well, if only. I wish this game had a speed-up function. I'm sure the PC version has, but sadly we are not playing on the PS, but PC. Power level is exactly 49. If I ever get another attack stat boost. The only way we're gonna beat this boss in this challenger in chill mode, we have to use the peak, the speed and power boost cheese. Some people frown upon that, but sorry, the only way you're gonna win this fight. Levels don't mean crap in this game, other than getting your perma speed boost. Basically enhancing our speed and power so that we have like 500 turns and do like 999 damage or something like that. think we have to go that far, though. Yeah, there's no need to tie him down. 14. I'm pretty sure that's not enough still. I'll have to look at the thing and see what's required of me. This is him. All right, Shima, thank you for coming by and hanging a little while. Appreciate it. Take care of yourself. 25 power, they say is what I need. Not even close. Oh my god. Am I gonna end up breaking the rule? Because we're at level 50 doesn't mean we can't earn EXP still. It's just, I mean, we still have until 51 technically. Thank you anyone who's still hanging out and watching. This is not thrilling, I know, believe me. There was another way to do this.
Me? Gungaga.
Thanks for the redeem there.
I know you're not asking for sympathy, Grandmaster. I know that.
I mean, if you ever do want events, I'll be here to listen to you if you want. But I know that's not what you were doing.
I wish there were more people like you, Grandmaster. Thank you. now. Keep that in mind. But yeah, you're fine. You were fine, Grandmaster. I try to be Grandmaster, as always. Also, I didn't know that you were in the army, Grandmaster. I actually thought about enlisting myself, like, when I got out of high school, but things came up, you know, looking for a job and stuff. Honestly, I won't lie to you, I kind of regretted not enlisting, but now I'm too old. I have my own issues I have to deal with now. Health issues and stuff, so. Which sucks. Level 50 mark of the level cap, but if I have to break the rules, so be it. Maybe I should not have leveled up that much before entering this castle, but call this an exception to the rule, I guess. Fly, nice. Regen, nice. You enjoyed your time in the army, though, didn't you, Grandmaster? I just want haste. Give me haste. Oh, Lovely. You're supposed to kill him. I didn't realize. Okay, well. Maybe I can still do it. Don't. Okay, this was unplanned. I thought you actually had to kill him. I didn't realize weakening him pushes him into the second phase, but. Alright, fine. We're improvising here. Hopefully, enough power to kill him. Five turns, this should be over. If it's not over, then I just wasted all that time for nothing and I will cry. One. Two. Oh my god, you were god. Oh my god, I mean, my time's just about to be wasted, chat. You suck. How many turns do I have left? Oh, I got two more left, or is that just my turn right now? Unbelievable, chat. Unbelievable. Maybe we could still do it. I seriously doubt it, to be honest, but... I'm not ignoring you, I'm just... Maybe there's a chance we can do it still. This is not how we're supposed to go, by the way. We're supposed to... just kill him with Ramza. Alright, so we have to improvise a little bit. This could actually work out better, because we can slow his speed. Provided we... gotta be weak, that's why he ran away. Issues to worry about now. I really don't know. My song seems kind of pointless, but is that the one that gives us buffs? Here he comes. Not gonna get another chance after these turns. it away from me. Actually, I did not mean it. I thought I hit slow song. Well, fine. Or that was somebody else. Hit it with her by accident. Slow Velius down. Maybe we have a chance. But his ass needs to come down here, though. Big ass coming. Oh my god, he's actually gonna stay away. There is a world where he actually is a coward. Interesting. Maybe this help that. Possible, but the speed reduction is the better one in the long run. Especially if he's reducing their speed, absolutely nothingness. He will be the decoy. Like that. I appreciate that, Grandmaster. Thank you. Always appreciate anyone who takes the time to like, comment, anything. I know you're probably subscribed to a lot of people, so thank you for doing that. There goes one. chat, our chances have increased quite well. Less winning now, down to the last demon. This was not how it was supposed to go, by the way. It was supposed to be over, but oh well, he's dead anyway. Okay, well, this was unplanned when, well, let's face it, it provided a little bit more excitement on me actually beating this, not just killing him. But it was supposed to go with us Ramzai killing him within those five turns, but he got lucky and three of those turns and dodged them, so basically we had to actually play the fight a little bit, which, you know, provided some butt-clenching moments, but the speed reduction helped a lot. If I didn't do that, I probably would have lost. Actually, I probably would have lost if he actually came down, but he ran away. But anyway, that's Wiegraf fight. Now for the final fight. Thank you for anyone who was sitting here watching this. I know that the speed power boost was not entertaining.